What's up, guys? It's Koto Meki Rex, and we're back again for some more Assassin's Creed.
What's going on? What's he running from?
And now we have to kill the final bad guy. So he'll be our ninth and final victim.
Greetings, Altair. What news?
Al-Muallim has named another. Calls himself Sabrand.
I am familiar with the man. Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic, he resides in the Venetian Quarter and runs Akka's port.
I'll start my work at once.
Here are the places where you should focus your search. On the docks east of here, among the ships and their crews. At the chapel to the northeast, near the cross overlooking the port. And to the north, in front of St. John's Gate.
This is most helpful. My thanks for the guidance.
Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
For doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believe myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.
We are finally coming on to an end to this game, guys. I guess it's the poor district.
One, two, three, your heart start beating. Your room stays quiet, my inside, I'm screaming. Do I feel love? I don't have a clue. Will you love me? Cause I love you.
Ah!
Did you fight your way in? Oh, perhaps I should be more respectful, as I myself now require your help. I spent too much time in the harbor brothel last night and insulted a Teutonic knight's wife, or so I am told. Now there is a group of them after me. Could you give me a hand or a blade? If you return before I leave the city, I will give you the benefit of my wisdom.
Watch yourself.
Please be more careful next time.
Anyone?
Leave now or I make you.
Who saw what happened here?
You are a lucky man. You are alive, and I am still in Akka. Here is what I have to tell you. The only thing more dangerous than a drunken sailor is one who is also angry. I know it does not seem like much, but with your wisdom, I am sure it will help.
So you got me killed 3 guys for nothing. Thank you.
Stay your blade, I mean you no harm. It's your help I need.
across the man, and now he seeks my life. The details are unimportant. Just know that he deserved it. See me safely to the city gates, and I'll make it worth your while.
His life is on the line, but he is working as briskly as he can.
Should be safe now. Ah, yes, the reward I promised. Here you are. This map has served me well in the past. Hopefully, it will do the same for you.
Till he decided to make the port his home.
He's planning something at sea. That's why he came here.
Planning what? What's the meaning of this? The two of you off in a corner, whispering, plotting?
Nothing of the sort. We were only...
Only what? What secrets are you keeping?
You misunderstand.
Damned assassins, they're probably here right now, watching us. Do you find this amusing? Do you? Well, laugh while you can. Double the patrols.
Which ones?
All of them!
But we don't have the men.
Find them! Recall our knights from the field if you must.
Fair enough.
Was it mit mir, Luna? Du kannst nichts siegen! Listen to me. This is my property, not his. I don't care if Christ himself put the man in charge.
He isn't asking. It's in order.
That's rich. The man couldn't order his way out of a burlap sack. I've seen the mess he's made of the docks. I won't let him ruin mine.
Just read the letter. You'll see his terms are quite generous.
I grow tired of this. Look, I'll consider what he has to offer, but I doubt it'll change my mind. Now go on, get out of here!
Hey.
Guards are all around here.
No, you don't understand. That boy is hurting the money.
Oh, please go away. I was about to die.
I'm only following orders. If you want your ship back, speak with the court.
That's not what I'm after.
Then what?
Sabran's claimed near 100 ships. For what purpose?
A blockade. They're to sail for open water and establish a perimeter.
For what? Does Salah ad-Din intend to strike from sea?
No, it's not he we defend against, but ships from home. To deny Richard more troops.
Why would one of Richard's own want to see him weakened in this way?
I don't know. Ask Sibran. They're his orders. I'm just meant to carry them out. Now, please, let me go. I've told you all I know.
I'm sorry. I I cannot risk you telling him I'm here.
What's up guys, it's Kotom aka Rex. Hope you've liked the video. Please like, comment, subscribe and all those good things, and I'll see you again in the next video tomorrow. Till then, watch out.